everything all right?
It's fine. Actually, you know, it's more than fine.
Hey.
You. Complete. Hard-bottled Wiggly. You show up here after weeks, and you say, hey? Where's my wand, Harry? Where's my wand?
I don't know.
Harry Potter, you give me my wand!
I don't have it. How come he's got your wand?
Never mind why he's got my wand. What is that? You destroyed it. And how is it that you just happened to have the Sword of Gryffindor?
It's a long story.
Don't think this changes anything.
Oh, of course not. I only just destroyed a bloody Horcrux. Why would that change anything? Look, I wanted to come back as soon as I left. I just didn't know how to find you.
Yeah, how did you find us?
With this. It doesn't just turn off lights. I don't know how it works. But Christmas morning, I was sleeping in this little pub, keeping away from some snatchers. And I heard it.
It?
A voice. Your voice, Hermione. Coming out of it.
And what exactly did I say, may I ask?
My name. Just my name. Like a whisper. So I took it, clicked it, and this tiny ball of light appeared. And I knew. And sure enough, it floated toward me, the ball of light. Right to my chest, straight through me. Right here.
I knew it was going to take me where I needed to go, so I disapparated. I came to this hillside. It was dark, I had no idea where I was. Just hoped that one of you would show yourself. And you did.